guys, this is Kierra here of Nebulous Gamers, and today I'm going to be playing a game called Refunct. This is kind of an interesting game. Let's start a new game real quick. I've played a bit, not very much though. This is pretty new to me too. So, this is the game. See big sticky bees, pillars, and this is all grass, and you'll notice when I step on a new pad, it turns into grass. And WA is gate move, so I'm around, spin myself, and stuff. And I got a bloopy thing. I don't really know what that's all about. And then you step on these buttons here. Frustrating. found this sort of interesting. This is just an end game. No, I can't. I just have to get up there. Up this elevator. And then epically, oh, fail. I tried, guys. That was horrible. I tried and ended up getting up. Anyway, it's starting to get dark. There's like a day-night cycle. It's something that's okay, here's stuff. Created by Dominique Reschaffer. Music by Singto Christofferson Conley. Sounds by Leif Alria and Andrew Kiesling. Additional models by Brent Yun King Liu. And additional pictures by Matt Derricks. That's good to know. Only 35%. Do you see that? This is how you can tell how far through in the game you are. That's 35%. I think I just figured something out. You're not supposed to go in there until you're done. There's really anything other than just pillars. So that's where I need to go next. You can see the big shiny light and stuff. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. This has been Refunct. And I'm Kierra Rogers. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, click like to let me know that you would be interested in seeing more. Comment what you think about this game, because I don't know what to think of it. I like it. I really do, but it's just kind of odd. And share it with your friends. Get their opinions. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.